A new study by NASA suggests there could be more abundant water on the moon than originally thought. Previously, scientists have found water in permanently shadow parts of the moon's craters. But now they've detected water molecules in the sunlit regions of the lunar surface. The U.S. Space Agency says that this makes developing a more sustainable method for space travel possible, as they could use the water for drinking and as a future source of rocket fuel.